I'm going to play this one more time. And now listen, you can hear, you're going to hear a couple things. You're going to hear a click, and then you're going to hear a change in the compressor noise. And we'll talk about what's going on there. Okay, so what's happening there? The click you're hearing is this solenoid here, right here. You can see that. And the suction gas is at a lower pressure than the discharge gas. So what happens is when this solenoid opens, it creates a low pressure here on the top, and the top scroll is able to release or go up. So you hear a click and then a change in the compressor sound, which is the plates unmeshing, and then a change in the sound again when the plates come back together. It's very simple.